Welcome back to Channel Global. Today, we have arrived at the Shanghai Exhibition Center to visit the Shanghai Contemporary Art Fair. And when you see the architecture, how do you feel like about it? I mean, it was built by the Soviet Union, and this architecture symbolized the friendship between the two nations. And it was said that this year we have the collaboration with Dior and Porsche. And as a result, the artworks inside of the exhibition would be quite expensive.
Oh my God! Wow!
And do you want to know what's inside of it? Let's check it out. There are a lot of artworks from all over the world, and all the artworks are divided by the cities like the Tokyo, the Shanghai, the Taipei, and any other cities. And different artworks from different cities have their own features. Let's see if there is anything interesting. This installation artwork is called Invisible Man, which is made by the wood, the metal, and the power system. I mean, after staring at these artworks for some time, I feel a little bit sad about it. I mean, this man is blind, but he kept walking and he has a hawk on his shoulder. And inside of his body, there is some metal kept rolling. And you can see his heart was made in the shape of an eye, which symbolized his eye, I suppose. Do you know the price of this one? Maybe you can have a guess of it. Artwork that I cannot totally understand. Look at this screen. The man is shaking his head and I don't know what he's doing, and it's too abstract for me to understand. I don't know what's talking about. All those abstract artworks, including the walking man and the shaking head, are all sponsored by the Porsche. And this is the Porsche Young Chinese Artist of the Year nominous exhibition. And as we can see, there is a car model in the very middle of the exhibition center. Maybe you can have a guess about the price of this car and the artworks. Which one is more expensive? Tell us your answers below. Just find that interesting artwork, which is made by a Japanese artist. Look, here it is. It was made by some floating wood, and the artist used some natural resources to paint on the wood. And do you know how much is it after a serious process from the rubbish to the artworks? Maybe you can have a guess of it and leave your comment below us. I have seen this artwork when I was living in London, and the same one, and I don't know if they have moved it here. And this is an artwork from Berlin, and it exactly shows the characteristic of people in Germany, which is so strict and precise, and the two metal body could just fit with each other correctly, precisely. When I first saw this installation artworks, I feel quite dizzy, and it gave me a strong sense of depth, and it is called The Use. And you can see in this installation art, some people are colorful and some people are black and white. Do you know the reason for that?
Stop it. Get some help.
This series of artworks is my favorite one, and it is made by the Shari Ada from Paris. And as you can see, in every artworks, there is a naked woman inside of the huge natural site. And I could feel that it could recall some of my personal memories when I was standing in the middle of the forest or in the middle of the ocean. I could feel that I am being immersed in the scenery, in the nature, and I could totally feel my body have connection with them, and I want myself to be naked. And it just satisfied my illusion to this kind of thing. And the strong comparison between the small human body and the natural side, the natural scenery is so strong and gave me a lot of shock when I saw those pictures. Here we have already arrived at the main hall. As you can see, it has imitated the Russian court decoration style. It was so gorgeous, and a lot of artworks is displaying downstairs. Maybe we can check it out. This year, the exhibition has involved in a lot of ancient Greek elements, like Xu Zhen's latest sculpture work, this one. He combines the high heel shoes with the tempo from the ancient Greek time and to indicate the power system and the gender issues and things like that. At the very first sight, I would think that there is a huge shock for me because there is a huge comparison between the patriarchy system of the ancient Greek and the high heel shoes and the red high heel shoes. It was totally a shock for me. And as you can see, a lot of people are taking pictures here. I think it might surprise them as well. This came out of another special exhibition, which is made by our sponsor DR, another sponsor except for the Porsche. And inside of the exhibition, we can notice a series of ladybugs which are made by a series of artists. They express their ideas of how to show the beauty of a lady by making those ladybugs for those ladies. And for me personally, it was just like a place to take pictures. I mean, when I held my phones standing in front of one bag and I can include different kinds of bags in my pictures. Another interesting artworks. In those artworks, you can feel the interaction between the media and the installation. And for this one, the name of this one is Gear Nerds. You can say the woman is pulling out of the train and the train keeping running out of the frame and keeping inside of the frame. And this one, a woman is swimming in the pool. And in those artworks, you can feel the magic of the repetition, which is also the techniques for the artworks.
Yeah, boy.
I would call those artworks by escaping. I mean, every man or everything is escaping from the picture or the frames. For example, this one, the signals is running out of the circle and the Greek man is running out of the exit, the signals as well. And it was so interesting that even for this sign, for this yellow sign, the person is running out of the triangle shape as well. It was so interesting. Well, this is the end of our journey today. And personally, I would say the one which relates to the nature would be my favorite. I love the connection between human beings, especially the naked body with the natural sceneries or natural sight. And a lot of other artworks attract me sometimes as well. Different artworks would express different ideas about the life, the art of the artist. And if you have anything that you are particularly interested in, please leave your comment below. And if you like our video, please like and subscribe. Bye bye, see you in the next video.